What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. So today is going to be a little different. One of my subscribers, they said, I fucking dare you. They said, I fucking dare you to listen to Cryptopsy, Phobophile. And so apparently this is death metal, grindcore. Never heard this stuff in my life. Never got, you know, that far into metal. So I don't know what it's about, but we're about to find out. So let's go ahead and jump into it.
I triple dog dare you.
This is Phobophile. Doesn't sound like death metal. Sounds like some classical type shit. Like some Beethoven. Yes. I'll have some more tea and crumpets. Hear that bass coming. I have a feeling this song is gonna change. Jesus, it's like this drummer's on crack. Oh my god. This is insane. I've never heard like just so much chaos going on. Oh my goodness. Like, I have no idea what this lead singer is saying, but he's just like, and the drummer's just all over the place. And I think somewhere here there's a guitar solo going on. It's like, I don't know what superpower you would have in order to play like this fast. Like the drummer is just killing it all over the place. The guitar solo is just everywhere. The lead singer is growling and screaming. I don't know what the hell he's saying. Oh that was different. I wasn't even sure if I was gonna make it all the way to the end, but I'm glad I did. I'm glad I gave this a shot, because obviously I don't have an ear for grindcore death metal, or whatever you call this. Honestly, it sounded like a jumbled mess, but I'm not completely shut off to it, because I think the more you listen to it, the more you might develop an ear for it. If you could tell throughout the reaction, I'm trying to find a rhythm in the song, and you know, there hardly wasn't any rhythm. It was just everywhere. But you guys, you know, you guys are death metal fans. Let me know what I'm missing. What would be a good entry song to listen to get into this type of metal? Because I'm curious, you know what I'm saying? This has kind of piqued my interest. But anyway, leave your comments down below in this comment section. Let me know what the lead singer was saying, because I didn't understand any of it. It was just... But I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Peace.